The Appalachian Wireless 30th Anniversary Holiday Sale is going on now. From now until the end of the year, visit us in store or reserve online for an unbelievable sale and giveaway. We know what you want for the holidays because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
In a few weeks, Kentucky lawmakers will convene the General Assembly, and health advocates are calling for new policies that address systemic inequities linked to poor health outcomes. Vivian Lasley-Bibbs of the Foundation for a Healthy Kentucky says the Commonwealth is at the top of the list for cancer-related deaths, smoking rates, and depression, and trailing behind on rates of exercise, eating fruits and vegetables, and getting enough sleep. She says broader factors such as poverty and education are directly tied to residents' health.
And some of the areas that we're looking at is looking at health care coverage and accessibility, sufficient and equitable school funding, and we're looking at access to quality pre-kindergarten and child care. Those things are really those predictors of long-term health outcomes.
Lasley-Bibbs points to the pandemic as a glaring example of how racial inequities burdened Black and brown populations with higher rates of COVID-19 exposure, hospitalizations, and deaths. She adds that before the pandemic, Hispanic Kentuckians who face greater obstacles accessing health care were at a higher risk for diabetes and prediabetes. Lasley-Bibbs says she hopes next year state lawmakers will consider how factors such as genderism, sexism, and racism are impacting Kentucky families' long-term health outcomes.
Those are the true issues that are driving the disparity gap. And we need to start thinking about those instead of just thinking about those risk factors for chronic disease.
She adds the state continues to make strides, reducing the use of tobacco among residents, a habit linked to heart disease, cancer, and premature death.
We still feel like that's the number one area where we've made the greatest improvement so far. And we know that Kentucky, number one in lung cancer deaths. So that's still one of our priorities.
Data shows packs of cigarettes sold in the state are on the decline. More Kentuckians now report they are considering quitting smoking, and about half of Kentucky adults say they believe e-cigarettes are just as harmful as traditional cigarettes. This is Nadia Ramlagan for Kentucky News Connection.